My teammates just hit someone then.
The Mercedes went into the back of me.
Yeah, cool, thank you.
He's got weight damage, I think.
Someone's off.
Mercedes, Groen. He went into the back of me at turn one.
I never even thought you hit me.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low.
Get damage.
A penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
I got a warning for him going into the back of me, but I don't know why.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Come on, mate. Get up my way, lad. Good boy, good boy. Yeah, he's just let me do my teammate, didn't he?
I think another one's gone again.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just
yeah, he got weak damage off me. Oh, Chartman got in front of Joey. Legolas.
Legolas for now. I'm catching him on some.
He did a massive dive into turn one.
He must have damage because I'm catching him like, you know. No, he must have damage because I'm catching him. Catching P2, you see. Yeah, I made a mistake.
Thank you.
crash then.
JoJo with a time penalty already! Yeah, alright. Alright, mate.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that.
Go on, you can have him.
Okay, just run wide over the corner, you should give me that. Yeah.
No tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving.
Nah, this isn't in the pits anyway.
He must be doing a two-stop. He's got to be doing a two-stop. Got sharp man flying tonight, isn't he?
Yeah. I mean, I just let him pass them because I'm not fighting him.
He's got some serious fucking pace. Again. Probably pushing too hard trying to catch up.
pit window open. Let's box this lap.
Right, that's me in. Where's the car? This has been coming along.
There's been an
perfect time, Ed. Get in.
Well, I was right, I've just done my stop as just well.
Be careful.
I've done my stop for that.
Go now.
Mate.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car.
God, fuck me, Chartman did it from that, didn't he? Got back out in second. No, he just pitted the same time I did, and it just worked out for him. Really, he should have came out behind A-Lad, who's in fourth. So he should have come out fourth, but because of the safety car, he got out in second. I went to hard tyres. I don't know if that was a good idea, but let's see. Yeah.
I need a drink. So I'm pausing it, mate.
Yeah, I need a fucking Subaru, but
Well, baby. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, yes. I don't know when it's meant to ask.
If they're locked behind, hurry up and catch up. Oh no, nah, it's too late.
Why is Steven going off?
We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car.
Playing, nothing. What's the tubing? Why is the... My steering wheel's got one off. Nice, just something wrong with my wheel, it's going off. It's like not turning. And I'm driving, it's like cutting off.
So you're pitting for hards, but you still have a
nitro. Nice, what the fuck?
You're pitting for hards.
What's happened here? There's something wrong with me wheel.
Really?
Yeah, it keeps cutting out. I've just lost a place and crashed into fucking Tingle. Crashed into someone. I didn't, I've got damage. Look, my wheel's gone again.
What, no way. Alright, Joey. You still got that drive through to do anyway, mate, so.
I don't know what's happened there, but my wheel was cutting out. I've got no wing. I've got to go in and get new tyres. I've got a 5 second penalty. It just kept cutting out as I was turning.
Yeah, that's weird.
I know, but I'm at the back now. I wasn't fucking.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. Okay, clear.
I can't believe that's just happened to me. I made another safety car.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay. approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car.
Everyone's paying for mediums. If everyone catches up, we should be able to go in at the end of this lap.
Of course, I'll go. I was the last one, I think.
Oh, no. Yeah, we're just in sector two, so.
Yeah, I'm at the back now.
We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car.
That's bollocks. It should have got him. Well, either I might be fucked there, or... Nah, I'm not gonna go to the pits. Nine laps to go when we go in, so my best option is to stay out. There's no point in going to the back, pitting for softs and mediums, and trying to fight through, because you know there'll be an incident.
Yeah. I do, but I've got nothing else to lose now after that fucking mistake. I don't know what was going on with my wheel. I kept like cutting out and like driving me off the track and then re-engaging, putting me back on the track. It was weird. I had to turn my controller off and then turn my controller back on and it seemed to fix it.
Well, your teammate has 6 seconds of penalties, Joey. You'll be lucky to score in the points then. But that 6 seconds will fuck you. Because if there's another safety car, the whole pack's going to be bunched up.
Yeah.
9, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane.
Chartman, Legolas, he'll trade a nice one.
Be careful there, Joey. See, he's looking close.
Green flag.
What's happened to you then, Joey?
Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Spot. I almost lost it there, fucking El Rouge. These tyres do not like going flat up there.
Whoa, car out there. Come out on. Get cash in, shouldn't we?
The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Okay. Oh, I just had two cars coming down the street.
Oh, lovely move.
There's a safety car. There's a safety car. Yes.
Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Mate, I get on this, there was two cars in front of me going down that straight, yeah? I overtook one of them and then overtook the second one in the braking zone at the corner at the end. It was fucking magnificent. Best overtake I've ever done. Honestly, lads, I'm gonna record it and send you it, man.
This is bullshit though, man. All the fucking people crashing out. Yeah, I got fucking... I've been first with hard tyres.
I'm pitting for fresh softs, me.
I'm not gonna pit.
Everyone in front of me is pitting.
Everyone's pitting, but I'm not gonna pit.
I'm pitting.
Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car.
It's gonna be
this
like
can bring me back up to
lap
four,
18
this.
Or lap 19 is gonna go in.
Well, this can bring me back up to fourth anyway. Yeah, babe, it's down there. It's underneath the telly. Underneath your telly. You'll have to get it, babe, if you want it. Oh, it's not looking good, busy on them ads, is it? Yeah, I probably should have pitted. Six. Yeah, with six, he's in front of me with 6 seconds away from penalties. And Ice One's got 3 seconds. He's in front of him, he's in. Come on, Jake, gotta go in.
We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car.
My teammates behind me weaving everywhere. And you should catch up by the end of this lap. Yeah. Come on, CTR, go in now. That's everyone, isn't it? Probably not, and there's only 4 laps left, so.
There won't be another lap. This is where everyone's going to get time penalties though. Because they're all fresh off, so they're going to be trying to go as quick as they can and they won't be able to make the corners. I need Chartman to defend like fuck.
What's my teammate doing there, racing me up over here, the sock cunt? Contact between four.
I am third fucking here. Struggling here.
Chapman's just his ice one. Chapman's gone.
Green flag.
Yeah, Hitman or whatever his name is, Hilton or whatever, fucking did him. Oh, I've just been given a penalty. I might lose some pace.
Ah, I'm pulling away again. Sharkman dropped back straight away, he got overtaken by Legolas. Come on, fastest lap on the hards, let's go! I'm pushing like fuck to keep this cup young. 1.8 seconds to gap.
I've got 54th and 3rd, man.
3 temps you got it by. I'm not gonna get it, I don't care though, as long as I win.
Have 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, clear.
Whoever had them 3 second penalty, I've got third.
Get the fuck in there!
Fourth. I'll take fourth. Look at that, half a tenth behind third. Fuck! Fuck off. After spinning as well, I should have fucking been well up there with you. I should have been second. After that fucking stupid thing with my pad.
Get fucked,
told
mate.
Told you Joey, I was faster than you.
Hey Joey, you know what that means? You're shit.
God, I can't believe that, did it mean?
How did I do that on 14 lap old hards? 3.5 seconds. How the fuck?
Oh, wow. I wish I'd have stayed in this championship now, it'd be between me and you. It's a shite. That was fun anyway. Past the fucking few hours. Hey boys, I'm off. I'll see you tomorrow. See you soon.